Atlanta Plugged In starts now.
The following segment is sponsored by Who's Hiring Atlanta, a career center of the Carolinas brand.
If you've been dragging your feet in your career search, well, don't worry. It's a new year, and now is the time to take action. Joining me is career search expert Kim Harris, and she's here to help you find that dream job. Welcome. Thank you so much for being here with us.
Thank you for having me.
So what's your plan to make sure that Atlantans find local openings?
Our plan is to make sure that we have as many career events as we can, from our career fairs to our hiring events and to our networking events, because you and I both know your network is your net worth.
Oh, absolutely. Now, people out there, they want tips on how to enhance their job search. Do you have any?
Yes. Preparation is the key to success. Please be prepared. Find that top 10 target list of employers that you would like to join their organization. Research, and again, get that resume prepared. I mean, make sure that your address is right, your phone number, everything that they need to contact you. Preparation is the key for success in 2020.
Absolutely. What about new positions hiring right now?
We are so excited to announce that our partner, Spectrum, they're hiring multiple positions for outside sales reps. Please visit jobs.spectrum.com or carolinacareercenters.com for more information.
Now, aside from people looking for jobs, what about companies that want to post new positions?
Yes, please contact us again at carolinacareercenters.com. We have thousands of resumes.
Okay, now get those resumes ready because a career fair is happening this month. Tell us about the positions people can find there.
We are so excited about our annual New Year, New Career. Mm-hmm. And so there are going to be hundreds of positions, dozens of employers in all industries, from hospitality to manufacturing to light industrial. Something for everyone there. So okay. Definitely Thursday, 10 a.m. into 2 p.m. Get those resumes ready.
And be prepared.
Be prepared. Preparation is the key.
Thank you so much, Kim. Don't miss the career fair. It's happening this Thursday between 10 a.m. and 2 p.m. For more details, you can visit CarolinaCareerCenters.com.